Keith and Jane are here from Revolution Dance, and we'd like to welcome you all back. Don't forget, it's nice to see you every week, so please keep subscribing and talk down below. If you want to get little messages as to when we've got something new out, just click on the bell as well. And don't forget, please leave those comments. It's always lovely to hear back from you. Not necessarily do you like the classes, but if there's things you'd like to see, because obviously we can't please everybody, but we do try. But if there's things you'd like to see, you know, you want to see more spinny type classes, you want to learn to spin and spot, you want to learn an elongated route, you know, please let us know, that'd be great. Don't forget, as always, just make sure the floor's clear while you're doing these classes, if you've got any health problems with your doctor, and make sure you've got something to rehydrate. So guys, without further ado, we're going to do our week 3 beginner's moves. Okay, so here we go, beginner's moves. And it's going to be a basket, a teapot, and a shoulder slide. And they're going to look something like this. So the first move is a basket, and we're going to wrap the lady in. So we're going to break, gents. A break step is when you push away, and you move away from each other. It's like having a breakup. So what we're going to do is we're going to go back on our left foot, lady go back on the right, because we're going to mirror each other. Voila. Now we'll talk about the lady sliding in a second, but before we get to that, we're going to take this left hand, the one furthest away from you, and we're going to take that across the lady in front of both of us, okay? So it's going to go from the man's left side to the man's right side. As it gets to there, it's going to bring the lady in, go up and over the lady's head, and we're going to end up side by side, okay? But what's going to happen is the lady and the gent, we're going to do a slide step. Officially, it's a rock step, I prefer it's a slide step. And what it means is, as we go back on the left and the lady's right, we're going to slide this right foot towards it. And for the lady, it's the left foot she slides. So we go back on the left, the ladies go back on the right. I slide on the right, the lady slides on the left, and we come together. Okay, so that just allows us to get a little bit closer without taking lots of steps. Sometimes in the jive we'll just see this when you go back, and then we sort of all running together to try and catch up. So we're going to make it really smooth. So we're going to go break on one and off it, slide together two, and the hand goes up and over on the and beat, two and three. So by the time we get the and three, we're going to go back on the right foot, same foot as each other. Okay, so let's just do that one more time for you. So we're going to go, break on one, slide together two, with a twist and turn, down and back on three. Okay. From here, we're going to use this right hand for the lady to feel that we're moving her forward. She's going to come forward onto her right foot, and our right foot comes back. Our right foot comes back to centre, so it's feet together. Now the lady's on the weight is on the right foot as we leave this left hand over her head. She turns to face, and we now back facing each other. So from this angle, we're going to break on one and off with the right hand, slide together on two, lower for three, forward on four, over on five, we're going to prep six, return on seven, and we've let go with the right, we're going to offer the right, so we're back to a double hand hold. So from this side all the way through, we're going to go break on one, slide together two, back three, forward four, over five, prep low, spin high, off of the hand, and then that break step, I've gone back on my left and the lady's gone back on her right. And it's not the end of the move, it's actually the beginning of the next move, okay? So you will always end the move together, and then we break for the next move. But it always feels nice to continue that motion in this case. So last thing, just for the ladies, as you're coming in, and it's up to the gent to then send that hand around you, which will automatically mean that you're turning to your left as you come in. Okay, so you're going to spin anti-clockwise. So we're going to go, break on one, in on two, anti-clockwise spin. We're both facing the same way. We slide back, we slide forward, we unwind, we prep, we return, we offer that right hand. Here endeth your basket. The next move, we've got what's known as a hammer lock, and we'll tell you what that is, we'll show you that, but we're going to extend it into a little walk around each other. That's then known as a teapot. So we've got a double hand hold already. So from the double hand hold, we're going to break, as we always do, left for the man, right for the lady. This time, instead of wrapping the lady in, I'm going to bring this directly to me, and I'm going to lift that left hand high. The right hand is low and kept on the lady's left hand, and we have a thumb over the top of the lady's finger. It's very light, we're not pressing down, it just sort of means that the lady will feel that and go, oh, I don't let go. because she can feel like it's all holding. So if we don't hold, she can quite easily let go. But if I just put the thumb gently on top, psychologically she says, I shouldn't pull my hand away. Okay? But his left hand is high. So we're going to go one more time. Break as we did at the beginning. And as you notice, a lot of the moves start the same now. So once you've got this start, you don't have to worry about that once you've worked out. We're going to slide together ever so slightly as we come in and we go centre. The left hand is high and we're going to rotate the leg. And this time, the lady is going to go to her right, and at the same time, that would be also known as clockwise. So we take the hand off, lay around until she comes back to face. Okay? And from this angle, we've got the lady's hand behind the back and my right, the lady's left. My left is out and we extend that to there. Okay, and we're actually, as you can see from that camera, we're in this side of the lady, so we can almost go under this arm and walk away. That's the next part of the move. So from this angle, we're going to go break on one, left hand high two, rotate on three, and as we take this across, we hold on four. Okay, now that is your hammer walk. So we're going to change that and we're just going to walk round now. And we're going to go round the lady on our left side and the lady's right side. And basically, if I don't do anything with the arm at the moment, this is what we're doing. We're just going on the inside leg. So we're going to go walk, 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 walk. Okay? It's going to be slightly different because now, to have effect, what we're going to do is we're going to step under this arm as we take that first step. Now, I'm not gripping. If I grip this hand, it's very difficult to get that hand up over and it ends up a little bit of a tussle. So again, it's just fingertip grips, extend, and I'm almost dropping that hand onto my shoulder. But again, psychologically, if I just keep hold by touching the lady's fingers, then she knows not to let go. We're gonna go, and it's important, always on the inside leg. So it's the man's right, the lady's right. And as we walk around, we're gonna go right, left, right. Now, on that last step, as the lady comes in on her left foot, I'm going on my left foot, I'm going to look at the lady, and as I look at the lady, I'm going to take this left hand over my head, and then I'm going to push it so that the lady has to spin. So she's now going to go anti-clockwise to unwind. So the lady now is going to, I'm in this position here, so I'm going to now push to the lady's right, sorry, to the lady's left, to the man's right, but as I'm looking at the lady, I'm going to take this left hand over, look at the lady, it comes over my head, because it was resting on the neck, and now it goes in front of the lady, so she spins anti-clockwise. So I'm going to slide down to one, together on two with the lift, all the way around for three, and then we'll hold four, and then we'll walk with the arm, five on the right foot, the left foot, the right foot. That's three steps. I'm going to look at the lady, take the hand over my head over the lady, and we're back to face. And now we're going to do a hand hold. So what we'll do now is we'll put those two moves together for you. So the basket, we break an offering, we wrap the lady in, slide in, we sway back on the right, fold on the right. We wind and prep low. We spin high and up for the hand. We slide back in again. Left hand goes high all the way around the lady and hold. We walk one, two, look at the lady, three, and four, and out. Okay? So once we're in this position here, we can go into our next move. So our next move is going to look like this. It's just a little shoulder slide. So I'm going to break, left foot, right foot. I'm going to turn my back on the lady. We said before, if we're going round the lady anyway, we're going to change places. We're going to go on the inside leg, the leg closest to each other. Once again, the right foot. So it's the same as that second move. We're closest on the right foot, that's the one that we move off on. So from here, we go back on one. I let go of the right, I turn my back, we both on the right foot. This hand now is on the shoulder, and I'm going to let go, and I'm going to turn, and we catch. Okay, now you can catch with the right hand, you can catch with the left. But for this occasion, we need to be back into a left to right hand grip. So I'd probably catch with the left, but if I caught with the right, all I'd do is I'd spin the lady, so she's going anti-clockwise, and as I lower the hand, we'll change hands and offer. Okay, so from this side, we've finished with a double hand hold. As I break, I let go with the right. Okay, I'm going to turn that back on the lady and place the lady's hand on my shoulder. I'm going to pivot to face. I'm going to catch. I'm going to spin the lady. I'm going to change hands and gently push away. Okay, so we'll do all three moves, and we'll do them from this side. So all three moves look like this. The basket, the teapot and the shoulder sway. So we're going to break it off, we slide together, we sway back, forward. We unwind and prep long. As we spin the lady, we offer this right hand again. The left hand goes high, the thumbs on the lady's fingers long. We spin the lady and we point. We walk on the inside leg, right foot, left foot, right. We draw the left, we wind and gently push away. Let go with the right, onto the shoulder, down the arm, catch and prep, spin the lady, change hands, and we're back into the wow. So guys, that's your three moves, and we hope you enjoyed them. As I said, don't forget to leave comments. If there's moves you want to know, you want to learn, just leave that down there. If you're enjoying the classes, that's lovely to hear. It gives us the incentive to keep going. But keep enjoying our classes, and don't forget to press on the little bell and subscribe and the like. The more people that like us, the more YouTube shares us. So more people get to see us dancing, and that's good for all of us. So guys, we're going to put that to music, and we'll run through it quietly for you, just so you can see the moves a couple of times from different angles. And 5, 6, 7, and break on one.
Under the sea, let there be wind, an occasional rain, chili con carne, sparkling champagne.
If you like our videos, click the like button, the little thumbs up. If you want to see more of our videos and be part of our little group, press subscribe. And if you'd like to be notified of any new videos coming out, then press the bell as well.